Time of healing. Can somebody say with me tonight, show me your glory? That's what we want tonight. We want to enter into the glory. As I just said, we're here to praise and we're here to worship God. But we're here to enter into the very presence and the glory of God. We say tonight, great is the Lord. 1 Chronicles 16 and 25 declare his greatness, where it says, great is the Lord and most worthy of our praise. Psalms 48:1 says, great is the Lord in the city of our God and his holy nation. But one of my favorites is Psalms 99:2 says, great is the Lord. He is exalted above all the nations. And all the nations declare his glory. Oh, if the Brazilians were here tonight, they would say, grande es, Señor. If the Nigerians were here tonight, they would say, Oluwa tobi loba. If the French were here tonight, they would say, grande este la, Señor. If the Spanish were here, they would say, grande es la, Señor. If Germans were here tonight, they would say, ich der la gra. If the Italians were here, they would say, grande a io, Señor. If the Dutch were here, they would say, God is Lord. In every language, in every tongue, in every culture, in every country, it's still the same. Great